Hey, Coach Manny here with Propel Soccer. So let's talk about improving our dribbling. There's three elements that we need to focus on as we are performing these drills. First one, work on improving your ability to dribble with both the left and your right foot. Second, more touches, the better. The more touches that you take while performing these drills, the more repetitions that you get. And third, it's the one that we don't really think about, is being able and being comfortable to dribble with various parts of our foot, whether it's the outside, the inside, and even the bottom of our foot. So let's get started. Drill number two is the inside-outside dribbling alternating feet. Now this is just a progression of the first drill, where now we're dribbling the inside and the outside of our foot, but we are alternating between the left and the right foot. Keep it going, keep the ball close to you, take as many touches as you can with the inside and the outside of your feet. If you got value from this video, remember to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell so you can be notified when the next video comes out. I'll see you on the next one, and your time to shine is now.